Actually, no, let's not worry about that guy yet. Let's just keep going down, I guess. That's pretty tough. I'm gonna have to buy some fucking arrows. So I gotta go buy poison arrows, which is gonna heal me. Oh yeah, because I joined the Dark Guild, that's right. God. Let's go back to the Iron Passage and try again. I do want to see something though. This guy didn't show up, I guess. I guess maybe you can't die with this guy, that guy. God damn it. See here. Oh, I've only been playing for about 40 minutes, not too long. Ah, fuck these guys. Yeah, I fucking so this place is kind of a pain in the ass. Hey, what's up, Foxy? I'm trying to take it slow. I look pissed and sweaty. Not too bad.
I'll be around.
Okay, hold on one second. I'm not pissed and sweaty. You missed the stream when I did that. But I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that. Just real life stuff. So So it appears I've got a lot of people who just came into my stream. How's it going, guys? So I've been playing Dark Souls 2 for a while. I'm not very familiar with the DLC. I'm familiar with the game. I've beaten the game a few times. I beat the first DLC a week ago, which I'm really excited about because that was just insane. And now I'm doing the second DLC, which I'm pretty much through. I did beat the Fume Knight. I did beat the Fume Knight. So I have the two crowns. I have Crown of the Old King and the Crown of the Sunken King. I just haven't done anything in the Iron Passage, so that's where I am right now. So, anyways, let's continue. And where I am in the original game, I just made it to Dranlay Castle. I haven't fought any bosses there yet. Oh wait, no, I did. No, that I'm mistaken. I did fight one boss there. I fought the Dragon Riders times two, which is a really easy fight if you've never seen it. So that's the only bosses I've fought in Dranlay Castle. So. Let's take these two guys, although... See, right now I'm not so concerned with getting to the boss room, because I'm assuming there's a boss in here, but I'm more concerned with just trying to get all the loot, so... I'm assuming you can't get most of the loot until after you kill the boss, though. That's what I'm assuming, but I don't know. I like how this one guy drops his hello. Oh, but he didn't do it this time. And of course, yeah, you... I should just let them do their work. Just let them fuck it. Yeah, you guys did a good job. I didn't have to do shit. So, do I got good gear? I don't know. I don't play like a hardcore player. Like I don't jump into a game and get the ultimate stuff that I can get. I just play. You know, I'm not casual. I'm not casual, but I'm not hardcore. I'm somewhere in the middle. I like gaming, but I don't like being hardcore. So, I mean... Yeah, this is what I'm wearing right now. You can debate. You can say, oh, that's shit, or whatever. That's all shit, you know. That's shit, that's shit, that's shit, bleh, whatever. Go run your own stream if you want to play, I guess, if you disagree with mine. So, but that's what I'm using. I just went through it real quick, so. And voila! Why can't I hug him? Kill him! Yeah, I do have the Alva gear. Alva gear is pretty good. You know, I thought the Faram gear would be good, but it's just meh. And I love this sword. The Dranlay sword is my favorite sword because it's small, it's compact, and it's a pretty good weapon. And it also has a thrust attack, which is awesome. And it's pretty badass when it's buffed out. Now it's not high damage, but it's I would say it's mid-level damage. Oh fuck. Yeah, Come on, assholes. Let's get down here. Ah, fuck you. I don't need to waste any time. Ah, come get me, come get me. Yep, run off your thing so I can affect you. Fuck you, asshole. All right, naughty kitty, you're getting banned. Sorry, that shit is stupid. And I will not... Yeah, I'm sorry, naughty kitty. If you come in here talking like that, I'm banning you. Like, once or twice is okay, but you seem like you're gonna keep doing it over and over again, and I cannot abide by that. So you can go ahead and make a new account just so you can come back and yell at me. I don't give a fuck. Actually, I'm gonna skip all this shit, because I don't think there's another way in there. Let's just enter the mist before I get killed. Ooh, another smelter demon! I knew there was a smelter demon in here. Oh, and my guys are alive. Let's fuck him up. Ooh, forgot about that. It's been a while since I fought the smelter demon. Here he goes. Now he's all hardcore. Probably gonna die. Oops. Oh well. Alright, so I guess you're out too, Masterful Spoonful Slayer. So it looks like all three of you have been just completely full of shit, so that's why you're getting banned. While since I banned people, especially three assholes like that, and let me say for the record who they are: Naughty Kitty 95, Foxy GPA 88, and Masterful Poon Slayer. So all of those three assholes were just saying random stupid shit one after another, so I banned them all. I just got fucked up pretty much there. Oh well. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing that. I think you need to open that up, but You don't need to do all that other shit. So this smelter demon has a shit ton more let's see, I'm gonna attune magic damage, which I can't really do too much of. But. I just want to see if magic is stronger than physical attacks. I think they are against this guy, because this guy is pretty freaking hardcore. So. Didn't make it. Oh well. Kind of a waste of stuff, but yeah. Well, that was... That was a waste of a ring. Okay. Well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn in for now. I haven't been playing that long, only about an hour, so... Let's see here. Let's go. Let's travel back to Majula. And yeah, I'm sorry that I'm all greasy and stuff, but that's the first time I've been mentioned as greasy, I guess. I mean, I'm sorry I don't look like a GQ model, but yeah, so... So I'm just going to repair my rings and get the hell out of here. Probably going to play a different game for a while. So. I also need to get something to eat. I'm pretty hungry.
I knew you.
It is a little bit challenging, but not too bad. I think I can deal with this. So.
I'll be around.
Well, I'm out, guys. Thanks for watching. I will play a little bit later today, but well, I'll play another game later, but I just probably won't play Dark Souls till later today. So anyways, I'm gonna take a break and then I'll play another game. I'll be back later, so I'll see you guys. Take it easy.